Someone's gonna pay for this.
Hey, Robin, watch this.
That was nothing, Daisy. This is gonna blow you away. Let's see what you've got, Widget.
I can never blow the circly ones.
Why does gum always lose its flavor after only a couple of chews?
Flavorless gum? Think, Rivet, think. I've got it!
Has your gum lost its own? Looking for a reburst of super flavor? Then try my new handy-dandy Gum Reflavinator 6000!
Okay, there is no way that's going in my mouth.
Ooh, I'll eat it! I'll eat it!
You guys are overthinking things! All we need is a simple time machine so we can go back in time to when our gum was still tasty.
Let's do that!
You know, I do have a set of plans for a time machine, but they're on my computer back on the planet Clang. I may be able to build it from memory. All I need is a quantum disruptor, a flux capacitor, 16 bananas, a Swedish model, a shoe.
Maybe we should get the actual plans.
Hey, how can we do that? Our ship hasn't worked since the crash.
I can send out a probe to relay signals to my computer. We'll have time machine plans in no time.
Is it going to take long? Because my gum flavor is down like 20%.
Well, there's the resequencing, the trajectory calculation, the pressing of this big red button.
This is just embarrassing.
Steady as she goes.
Collision, collision. Make sure you're wearing your seatbelt.
Seatbelt? Wah! Oh! I just had this buffed. Aw, man. It's right in the glass.
Bad dog.
You have cracked the windshield of the wrong alien's mega death planet destroyer ship. Prepare to be destroyed.
This new show is great.
A lisping alien. My kind of show.
Oh, that's no show.
That's the most fiercest intergalactic overlord in the universe. Darrel the Destroyer.
No one lasts at Darrel the Destroyer. Feel my wrath. Wait for it. Yeah, seriously, any second now. So, what's new on Earth?
Well,
No!
Ha! That was just the beginning! Prepare to have your entire planet destroyed! Darrel out. Well, that went pretty good, eh? Wanna go shoot some pool after? I mean destructive pool! Oh, whatever, you're just gonna get destroyed anyway.
Okay, here's the plan. We, panic!
Are we going to just sit back while some drooling monster destroys Earth? Did Super Guy just sit back when Captain Hook ate his lunch? No! Earth is about to be destroyed, and we're the only ones who can stop it. Are you with me?
Yes!
And I think I have a couple ideas on how to stop them.
We should be seeing Earth any second now. Wait a minute.
Your disguise worked.
Nice try. But an evil overlord, such as I, can see through your disguises. The destruction's still on.
Okay, don't worry. I'm not out of ideas just yet.
Step right up and pick out the real Earth. Keep your eyes on the prize. You pays your money, you takes your chances. Which is it going to be?
It's the one on the right. No, it's the one on the left. I choose... You know, there's a much easier way to find out. I knew it was the middle one. Destruction on!
Was it the one on the left? I thought it was the one on the left. Where'd they go? Where'd the balls go?
I have one more plan, but I'm going to need a couple of things.
Dad, where can we find some quantum arrays, hypercouplings, magnetic bearings? Oh, right. And some dark matter.
Have a look in my shed.
Do you think this is too much? With the horns and the sharp edges? Am I going overboard here? Ah, you always agree with me.
Wrench. Bolt. Possibly huge hydraulic ladder.
I feel so empty inside.
With this force beam, we should be able to push Darrel's ship back to the other side of the universe. Oh no! I knew I should have only used 16 bananas. It's pulling instead of pushing!
Wow! You just can't wait to be destroyed, huh? Okay, well, I'll be there in a second. Darrel out. Okay, really? We should label these things better.
He's here!
All right, rock and roll!
This is not going to go too well.
Citizens of Earth, prepare for... Well, you get the idea.
If I don't make it, remember, you still can't touch my comic books.
I know, Robin. I know.
Cower before my awesome power!
Aw, man! I could have sworn I put new batteries of destruction in yesterday. Just hold on a sec. So, your fighting skills are impressive. But your superb abilities will not stop your whole planet from going boom! Prepare for your utter destruction! Unless you pay the 47th Giblorgians it'll cost to repair my windshield!
Have you got change for a Gebloogie?
Oh, yeah, oh, sure. One Gefargas, two, three... Well played! Now, I have a 2 o'clock booking with my mechanic! He really hates it when I'm late.
Great! We saved the Earth, but my gum still doesn't have any flavor!
Why don't you, just chew a new one?
Here, let me help you with that. I like a clean chip.
Cool. Where does it go?
Oh.
Aw, man! That's Earth gum! It's never gonna come off! Okay, note to self, redestroy Earth. Minion, have I got Tuesday open? No, how about Thursday? Thursday, are you even listening? Don't make me come over there and destroy you!